Don't wanna live as an untold story. Rather go out in a blaze of glory. I can't hear you. I don't fear you. I'll live now cause the bad die last. Dodging bullets with your broken past. I can't hear you.
months have gone by, and the walls are falling now. To the service we go, laughing while we play. Rush for the diamonds, keep iron in the chest. But don't forget to have some fun and always try your best. Oh, mega walls, rush out and join the fight. Get some kills and get some food and die to an Enderman. Oh, mega walls, your wither's getting wrecked. It's already at 500, yet the game's barely began. When you join this game, it seemed fun at first glance. Now you're trapped in spawn, and your team hasn't a chance. They're clad in diamond gear, and you keep getting killed. It's becoming a lot more clear, it's probably some guild. Oh, mega walls, not looking so good now. Your wither is about to die to some goddamn max dread. Yay, mega walls, rush to your secret chest. Where you find, to your dismay, someone's stolen all your bread. Now you're completely done, so you try and run away. Up the tower you climb, crying all the way. You're completely screwed, hoping you can clutch. Sadly, you don't have any food, and teammates not so much. Oh, mega walls, where did we go wrong? Enemies are closing in, and now you have died. Oh, mega walls, your entire team is dead. That entire game was meaningless. Well, at least you tried.
I think Skyblock, at its core, is the ultimate challenge in resource management. You spawn on a tiny island in an empty universe. All you have is a tree, some supplies, and some dirt to stand on. You have to treasure every dirt block, because if one falls into the void, there's no way to replace it. And as you carefully navigate your absurd circumstance, you gain a new appreciation for the few things you have as you meticulously use them to their fullest effect. With nothing but some ice, lava, and saplings, you slowly transform this empty expanse into a world of your very own. Skyblock teaches us that no matter how ridiculous the odds may seem, within us resides the power to overcome these challenges and achieve something beautiful. That one day, we'll look back at where we started and be amazed by how far we've come.